Welcome to this course. I will start with an overall presentation of all SnowPro certifications. Then I will introduce you to the SnowPro certification SME program. This is how the exam questions are created, and I've been part of this program for about 2 years. A few of the exam questions in this SnowPro certifications are created by myself. I will share my own experience with certification exams because I have 5 out of 6 of the SnowPro certifications, and in the last 3-4 years alone I passed over 40 paid proctor certifications, and I still have to fail one. I will share specific exam tips and advice. Then you will have one section per each individual SnowPro certification. I will start with a detailed presentation of each exam, followed by 3 sample questions discussed in detail. These samples are extracted from the next practice test with 10 or 20 questions, where you can practice by yourself all this, and at the end of the section you will have the 5 questions from the study guide with answers and references added by myself. We are limited by Udemy to only two practice tests per video course, and I had to use quizzes at some point, which are more limited. They are single selection and they don't offer the same user experience, but I hope you'll not mind, and you will still appreciate the valuable content.